Paul Loar. I'm the medical director of the Gynecologic Oncology program at St. David's North Austin Medical Center. A gynecologic oncologist is a physician who is trained in diagnosing and treating malignancies on a woman's reproductive organs. The Gynecologic Oncology program at St. David's North Austin Medical Center provides access to local and national case conferences so that our patients are able to receive the most up-to-date advanced medical care available anywhere. Multiple studies have shown that women fare better, meaning live longer and have a better overall prognosis if they're referred to and managed by a gynecologic oncologist. A woman should be referred to a gynecologic oncologist when she's been diagnosed with a gynecologic malignancy or there's the suspicion that she may have an undiagnosed gynecologic cancer. Frequently, patients are referred to us as well for complicated surgical issues. As part of a more complete survivorship program, outpatient mental health services and nutrition services will be accessible to all gynecologic oncology patients at St. David's North Austin Medical Center.